this would be a wrestling plant, I believe. But about to get wet.